9 signs of blood clots to be aware of. In this video, we'll be taking a look at the 9 potential warning signs and symptoms of dangerous blood clots that may be present in your body. What you need to know is that your body naturally makes blood clots and it dissolves them all day long. However, if they don't dissolve properly, they can become stuck or wedged inside an artery or a vein, which can block the flow of blood to and from your heart. This can lead to life-threatening problems like a heart attack, a stroke, or an embolism if left unchecked. If you experience any of the signs and symptoms that are presented in this video, please seek medical assistance immediately. Just a quick reminder, this video is for educational purposes only and is not designed to diagnose your problem. Speak to a doctor immediately if you have any medical concerns. Symptom number 1 is walking cramps. One of the most common places for a harmful blood clot to develop in your body is within the veins or the arteries of the legs or the arms, especially if you smoke regularly, you're overweight, or you're a diabetic. If you notice a painful cramp-like sensation in the muscles of your legs when you're walking, and then the pain goes away again after you rest, this indicates that there's poor blood circulation, which could be caused by a blood clot. It's important that I note that these pains usually follow the same pattern. The pains will usually start after you walk the same distance each time, and then they'll go away again after the same amount of rest each time. You may also notice swelling in the affected leg or arm with a redness, or it can be hot to touch in the sore spot if there's a blood clot beneath the skin. Symptom number 2 is a sharp chest pain. If you notice that you feel out of breath for no reason, with a sudden sharp pain in your chest, or you have difficulty breathing, this could potentially be caused by an embolism in your lungs. This is a blood clot that has broken off from inside one of the deeper blood vessels in the body and then traveled to the lungs, blocking the flow of blood. This is a life-threatening situation, as the blockage will prevent you from getting enough oxygen in your blood, so please seek medical assistance immediately if you have these symptoms. Sign number 3 is one-sided numbness. If a blood clot blocks the flow of blood and oxygen to your brain, you will have a stroke. This commonly happens in people who have plaque in their arteries, which makes the vessels more narrow and more likely to get plugged up by a clot. This triggers sudden numbness or weakness on one side of the body, such as on the face, the arm, or the leg. You may become dizzy, struggle to speak or understand language, and have a severe headache because oxygen is not reaching your brain properly. Again, seek assistance immediately, visit your nearest emergency room, or dial 911. If you're finding this video informative, please hit the like button, subscribe, and turn all notifications on to stay updated with the latest health information. Symptom number 4 is basketball belly. Blood clots can get wedged in any of the blood vessels throughout your body. Sometimes they can even obstruct the hepatic veins in your liver. This blocks the drainage of the liver and prevents the organ from getting the oxygen that it needs to function. Blood clots around this area can cause fluid to leak into your abdomen, causing a hard, basketball-like belly, which is very tight, hard, and swollen. Ascites can also be caused by other types of liver damage, not just blood clots, so it's very important to get a proper diagnosis from your doctor. The 5th symptom of blood clots is arm pain. You may experience a heart attack if one of your coronary arteries gets clogged by either too much plaque or a blood clot. This causes severe chest pain that usually radiates down the left arm and the left side of the body, but it can also happen in the right, especially in women. You may also suddenly feel nauseous, lightheaded, with a cold sweat, along with the previous symptoms that I just mentioned. Heart attacks require immediate medical attention, so again, do not hesitate, visit the emergency room immediately. Symptom number 6 is a loss of vision. Blood clots can also block the veins connected to the eyes, which often causes a loss of vision, usually in one eye upon waking in the morning, or your vision in the affected eye may become very blurry all of a sudden. Often there's no pain associated with this type of blood clot. You may also notice a dark area or a shadow in the upper or lower part of your field of vision. This blood clot can lead to serious complications such as bleeding or swelling within the eye, so treatment is very important. Sign number 7 is an irregular heartbeat. Another problem that could potentially lead to blood clots is a condition called atrial fibrillation. This is a type of arrhythmia where your heart beats too quickly and also irregularly out of its regular rhythm because of a problem with the nervous system. The problem with this is that it can cause pooling of blood inside the heart, which could also cause clots to travel to the brain, causing a heart attack or a stroke. Symptom number 8 is a little less serious, but it's swollen feet. If your feet and ankles become swollen, the skin becomes stretched or shiny, or you can leave a dimple in the skin when you press it with your finger, this indicates that there is poor blood circulation to the feet. Although this isn't always caused by blood clots, it can raise your risk of developing a blood clot because poor circulation causes the blood to pool inside the veins, causing platelet activation. If you do have this, it's important to bring down the swelling using exercise, B vitamins, and electrolyte minerals. And sign number 9 is varicose veins. Varicose veins are veins that become more noticeable on the legs, and they usually appear blue with a twisted appearance. This is a sign of poor circulation and a loss of tone within the veins, usually as a result of high estrogen levels. Varicose veins raises the risk of developing blood clots where the blood gets trapped within the veins, and it can also be a symptom of deep vein thrombosis. Now that you know all this, and hopefully you've got yourself checked out, let's take a look at some ways to prevent blood clots naturally. Firstly, you need to know that your body is constantly forming little clots inside your blood vessels and dissolving them all day long every day. Unfortunately, however, if you're getting older, you have poor circulation, you're taking medications or have nutritional deficiencies, you're far more likely to develop dangerous blood clots that we've talked about in this video. So let's take a look at some of the most important steps that you can take to prevent these blood clots from becoming a problem in the first place. 1. Move your body at least once every hour, especially if you're sitting for long periods of time like working in the office, sitting on a bus or a plane. Stretching your legs and moving your arms improves blood circulation and reduces the chances of blood clots from forming and getting trapped. Using compression socks on long journeys can also prevent blood from pooling and forming clots. 2. Take a daily supplement containing 100,000 seropeptase units of seropeptase. This is an enzyme that's extracted from silkworms. This enzyme helps to dissolve the fibrous tissue in blood clots called fibrin and thins out the blood to improve circulation. Make sure that you speak with your doctor first, however, especially if you're already taking blood thinning medication. 3. Eliminate starchy, sugary, and processed foods and follow a whole foods diet, such as paleo or keto. Focus on eating more potassium and magnesium-rich vegetables too, like broccoli, Brussels sprouts, cabbage, arugula, bok choy, and leafy greens, as these will all help to support the fluid balance in the body and take the strain off your blood vessels. 4. Stop smoking and drink no more than 2-3 cups of coffee each day. Smoking depletes vitamin C, which can damage the veins and the arteries, and too much coffee can dehydrate the body, making your blood a little too thick. So you want to start consuming at least 1 liter of mineral water daily to thin out your blood, and you can also add 1/2 teaspoon of potassium citrate, as this will help to improve heart function and prevent swelling. 5. Speak to a holistic doctor of functional medicine about switching any artificial hormones that you're taking for period control, birth control, or menopause from more natural alternatives. These medications raise estrogen levels, which weakens the blood vessels, leading to a higher risk of deep vein thrombosis, varicose veins, and embolism. 6. Keep your blood pressure under control to protect the inner lining of your arteries against oxidation. You can do this by getting regular exercise, keeping your stress levels down, taking rhodiola, which is a herb, and eating nutritional yeast to supply vitamin B1. There are also some other nutritional supplements and foods that you can use to help your body naturally dissolve these blood clots before they can become a problem. To learn more about these, go ahead and tap on this video that's on your screen or by using the link below the video. Thank you so much for watching my video today, and as always, I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.